Starting with the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful, let me present you with the prophetic words. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students, hope you are fine and healthy along and doing well along with your daily activities and life matters. Today we are going to discuss about social institutions. We'll go on the brief introduction of the topics, the meaning of the topics, the definition of the topics, the characteristics of the topics, the functions and rule of social institutions in world of today. Facing any problems, let me remind you that my WhatsApp number is on first slide. You can have it from there and be in contact with me just to answer to your questions on the time. So now, first of all, as a brief introduction of this, before going to the meaning of institutions, first would like to say that as you know that all societies are composed of institutions which are emerge and establish. These institutions are established for a specific purpose in order to meet a certain basic human needs. And an institution could be any structures or it is any mechanism of social order and corporations which control, which manage and govern the behavior of individual within a given community. When we talk about the institutions, so we say that institution is a means of satisfying specific ends, specific needs of people who are living in a given society, which are vital for the continuation and existence of a society. So when we talk of a social process, then we take a society in actions, which we discuss social norms. Individuals are not taken into considerations when we are talking about individuals are not taking into consideration, but their shared expectation is given priority. When such norms are interrelated with each other and these are pertaining to relatively limited activity of mankind at one time and in a given space, it becomes a social institution. An institution is a system of norms. These norms are established to achieve some goals. Institution is what? It is an organized cluster of folks and more centered on a major human activities. And we can say that it's a way that a social institutions are the patterns of human behaviors, and these are directly related to the rule of the individual they are in society, which are institutionalized behavior. So when we talk about generally that the human basic needs are fulfilled, these are satisfied by various institutions which is operating in our life. These institutions are functioning, so in these for a specific purpose, for a specific purpose they are functioning in a society, but the main purpose of each institution is to provide the basic facility of life, to fulfill the basic needs of human in the societies. So that is why we need